This is Channels Television's breaking news.
Greetings on this wonderful day. Welcome to the live broadcast from GD Goenka International School, Nainital. I'm Master Karthike Trivedi of Class 7. I'm your news reporter for the day. To commence, let's set the ball rolling. Oh, that reminds me to share the news of our football team that participated in the 9th Abdul Rashid Cup 2019 hosted by Amthals Public School, Nainital. The GD Goenka School football team included talented players that tasted victory in the first and the third match played against Bishop Saw School, Nainital 3-1 and Saraswati Vihar 6-1 respectively. Sheer skills in football helped our two teams reach the quarter-final. Matches played with Billa Vidya Mandir, Nainital and Herman Minor School, Bhimtar were a draw. Some great goals were witnessed and football fans had a treat. We Goenkans hope to see the trophy coming to us next time. Folks, seen the king and the queen taking orders from kids? Well, we witnessed that during the mega event when our chess participants played their moves and the knights, bishops, the queen and the king were mere puppets in the hand of the scholars. Logical thinking, analytical reasoning and problem solving was certainly exhibited when our Goenkan scholars participated in the 8th Inter-School Chess Championship organized by the Parvati Sanskritik Samiti, Nainital, held on the 27th and the 28th of July 2019. Great appreciation for Master Mayank Dhami, Master Sri Devansh Goenka, Master Ayush Kumar, Master Kanishk Gar, Master Yash Raj Rati and Master Virat Singh, who won 2 rounds out of 5 rounds and displayed some great moves. This championship has assured us that chess is a game wherein children learn to be responsible for their action. How responsible? Well, let's ask the masters of chess. Kanishk Bhaiya, can you tell us how hard is it to move the elephant?
It's just like losing the key for the winning lock, that is checkmate.
So, does stalemate mean that the chess board is old and can no longer be consumed?
No, stalemate means that no moves are left. It's a draw.
Thank you, bhaiya.
Welcome.
Yash bhaiya, in the game of chess, is there any move you would like to change?
Yes, the queen should be allowed to move the step of the horse also. Winning will be more easier.
Thank you, bhaiya. It's not only we, the students, who have to attend classes. It was time for a couple of our educators to be in class as CBSE conducted a workshop to encourage teachers to develop their own set of life skills. A day-long workshop was conducted on the 1st of August 2019 by the Central Board of Secondary Education at GD Goenka International School, Nainital. Mr. Anil Kumar Sharma, Principal, Billa Vidya Mandir, Nainital, was the guest resource person for the day. The other esteemed dignitaries Present were Mr. Akash Agarwal, the MD, Mr. Pramod Sharma, the educational advisor, and Mr. Mark Joshua, principal, GD Goenka International School, Nainital. Teachers from in and around Bhimtal participated to learn about various techniques of developing and enhancing life skills among students across all age groups. The workshop helped in imbibing life skills in their teaching style so that children of today get education that adds value to their personality as a whole. Demonstrated my skill as a news reporter today, and I'm sure you will appreciate. Well, it's time to wave goodbye. Wish you bundles of joy, good health, and showers of good luck with the monsoon cloud still hovering over us. Good day.